This is the energy vibration. Reading for the third week of October, I want to say to each and everyone, thank you. Thank you so much for the positive energy. And I am wishing you guys a real wonderful week. Last week, I hope that you had a good week because it was a good energy vibration. The full moon readings are up. Go check out the full moon readings. And as I had promised for the full moon readings, there is for each individual sign, so you have your own full moon reading, and it's only to you can only receive that via the extended reading, because most of the expert people who gets this extended reading wanted their own sign for the full moon reading. Okay, so for three readings, it's going to be 15% off, so go check out what came up for you guys in the full moon. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is the third week. The week begins from the 14th until the 20th. Let's see what's coming out for the Taurus. So whatever is happening, some good news is coming in for you Tauruses, which is good. I am seeing good news against the King of Wands. Whoever this King of Wands is, this person has done some injustice, so you're getting good news about that King of Wands. Now we have the energy of the King of Pentacles. This could be you men. So you men, 45 years and older, if you had a business deal with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, I'm seeing you receiving and standing up because it's in your week. You're standing very powerful. You have the Two of Swords, seeing the truth about this man. Whoever this man is, an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, you're seeing the truth about this man. Then we have some healing that is coming in. So you're going to be balancing out the situation what this man has brought you in, whoever you are. It could be a brother. It could be a friend. Whoever this person is, you're seeing the truth about them. Your wishes and dreams are definitely going to be coming true, that this man is brought to justice. And you are standing strong in your power. So it could be an husband. It could be someone you were doing business with. It could be a brother. It could be someone who was just deceptive. I'm seeing some of you are dealing with a woman. This woman is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. And this young lady and this man has done some deceptive thing that is now coming out, okay? So whatever has transpired and whoever these people are, it could be your child. So you men, if you have a daughter that is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, I'm seeing you seeing the truth of what has transpired with this child. And you're trying to find inner strength to deal with it. There is definitely some thing that you're going to be seeing. You men, 45 years and older, you're going to be seeing the truth of issues and situations around you. So let's check out what is this good news about. We're seeing multiple options that is going to be coming your way. Whoever you are, you were expecting some good news. And some of you could be receiving from a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion that some good things is about to come your way. Now, whoever this Sagittarian was, or this Leo or Sagittarian or Aries person was, I'm seeing that you're finding out the deceptiveness that this person, whatever this person has done with another young lady that is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, they have found out the deceptiveness of what they have done. The organization and you men are standing up. You men, it could be your company that these people have used to done some deceptive things. It is all coming out because you are going to, in order to protect yourself, you're going to be giving them up. Twice a double energy, the Two of Swords. The Two of Swords is always clear communication for some of you. Some of you is seeing the truth. Some of you is telling what these people have done, the deceptiveness, what these people have done. It's all coming out. Then we have transition. a transition is definitely going to be happening because the truth came out. Everyone is seeing and understanding. No more worries for you because you have gotten yourself out of a situation. And I'm seeing that a Virgo could be helping you to get you out of a situation that Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius people has gotten you in. Now, whatever is transpiring, I'm seeing that an healing is going to be taking place. This issue is with people at work, whatever that was going on for you at work, and you were dealing with a scorpion, this is over. Your wishes and dreams is going to be coming true. There is no happy ending to a situation at your work with this Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person, but you're coming through it. There was some worries, you young people between the ages of 18 and 45, there's some worries. That is coming to you, and I'm seeing information. You're trying to find inner strength to deal with the issue and a situation that has to do with a deceptiveness that has transpired that you have gotten caught up in. So there is no success for an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, whoever this person is between the ages of 18 and 45. There's absolutely no success because the truth is coming out. I'm seeing some of you bringing out the truth. I'm seeing a Virgo coming in to help you guys to show you the truth. Now, if this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius young lady or young man between the ages, because the kids are coming up. So people who have kids, that is Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, there was some deceptiveness that has done. Some of you could find out that a friend of yours have misbroke your kid, where this person has sexually harassed your kid, because it's always people who is close to the family, and this is what is going to be coming out. And I'm seeing some of you men trying to resolve this problem. It can be men or women 45 years and older. You are having issue, and some of you could be finding out what an older Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius has done, because there is definitely some deceptiveness that is coming in. Whatever the deceptiveness that is at play, some of you were dealing with a scorpion or dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or a scorpion, you're going to be receiving some good news. And this situation could be an issue or a situation at work that they try to do something deceptive, throw you under the bus, but it's not going to work because you are going to be coming out on top. Now, whoever is dealing with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man, whatever this man has done, whatever the deceptiveness that this man has done, definitely it is coming out. I'm seeing some of you giving up this man for what he has done, okay? Because it's as hateful. This man has deceptively brought you in a situation by deceptively telling you, oopsie daisy, things that was neat, and asked you to do things that was incorrect, and now it is definitely coming out, okay? So we're asking the angels and guides of the Tauruses, what deceptiveness have this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man or woman 45 years and older have done? Because whoever this man is, this man worked with a younger Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. There's no luck for this person. There is no thing for this person, because I am seeing that you are going to be successful over this man. Whoever this man is, he was looking for a win-win. It's not going to happen to this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. He was looking for a win-win, and the cards are in the reverse for him. But for you as the Taurus, it is that a resolution is coming in. So for the Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, the cards came out on there is no luck for him. For you Tauruses, it's coming up like this, that there is going to be a resolution, and you're going to be successfully coming out of this, you Tauruses, because of the deceptiveness this man has created some illusion and deceptiveness around you, together with other Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius people. And now the truth is coming out. Duality number two is about clarity. It's about seeing the truth. It's about speaking up. It's about connecting and understanding what has transpired and realizing that these people all got you involved. For you younger people between the ages of 18 and 45, you are fighting a situation. There is no success that is coming in for you younger people, but yet still for the older people, they're going to be resolving an issue by speaking up, and they saw, and now the truth is coming out, and they saw what is happening. Some of you are Virgo. If you are in a relationship with a Virgo, I'm seeing a transition coming up in this relationship. I'm seeing peace coming in this relationship. I'm seeing the acceptance of a transition that is coming up. Some of you, a Virgo is going to be finding out a deceptiveness that a Gemini has done. And Virgo is going to be finding out the deceptiveness that a Gemini has done. So whatever a Gemini has done, a Virgo is going to be finding out a very deceptiveness that a Gemini has done. And with this deceptiveness, the Virgo is going to try to balance out the situation. So a Virgo is definitely going to be seeing something that a Gemini has done, a Gemini and a Scorpion has done, and they're going to be trying to balance the situation. Some of you are going to be receiving some energies that is coming at you, where some of you are just standing up and talking to, in order to get yourself out of a situation, because some of you are going to be realizing that this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man has connected to an organization and was lying that they were like government or whatever. They're now finding out that whoever this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius was lying that they were connected to government institutes, the organization. It's all coming out now, because now you guys are finding out the truth that this man has been lying. This Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius have used an Aquarian and a Gemini to do some illegal stuff. So it could be that they were on the computer of an Aquarius and a Gemini, and this man used an Aquarius to do some deceptive situation. It is all coming out now. Men between the ages of 8 or women, people between the ages of 18 and 45, there is no positive ending to the situation. Whatever that is transpiring, I'm seeing a lot of you want to step away from the situation, want to resolve the situation. It's as if you men, 45 years and older, is seeing this deceptiveness of both male and female, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. The deceptiveness is all coming out. Some of you are going to be saving yourself, especially the older people, because I'm seeing a Virgo coming in and saving you. Go check out the full moon reading, because this is coming up. But I'm seeing a lot of you throw in an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius underneath the bus, because you are now standing up for injustice and equality that is transpiring. Honesty is going to be the energy of this week. So for you Tauruses, honesty. I cannot always expect the truth from others, but I can expect it from myself. I think that this is one of the most beautiful, beautiful cards you can ever find, because a lot of people do not know that honesty is the best policy. Whatever that was transpiring, I'm seeing an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius was not being very honest. Whoever these people and situation is, I'm seeing them working with other people to take someone down. You got caught up in it. And I see that you're going to be honest about exactly what has happened and transpire, and you're going to be getting yourself out. Some of you are going, a Virgo is going to be showing up the lies and deception that was going on between and Gemini and a Scorpion. All of this is going to be coming out. I'm not seeing a win-win for you guys behalf from the older people. I think the older people are going to be standing up for injustice and equality, speaking up and saying exactly what has happened and what has transpired. Ladies and gentlemen, please go and check out. Ladies and gentlemen, please go and check out the reading to make sure that whatever that is transpiring in your life, that you're making the right decision to make the best of life and to enjoy. Namaste, until next time.